Ronaldo expose. It's still a gay video, and I would like you to check out Little Steven, his bald guitarist, who wears something on his head like Tim Pool, so you'll never know he's bald. Look at the way he sashays in the chorus.
Look at his eyes.
Go back.
What are you doing?
Ugh.
Is he trying to get in Bruce's pants?
He looks like a gay animated rat from a Disney movie. Like those are... Yeah, I'll put that in slow-mo.
Oh, you can do slow-mo on YouTube?
You sure can.
I'm such a boomer. What do you do? Press the slow-mo button?
It's you press the gear and then it says speed. And then
slow-mo.
You
slow-mo. Jewish slow-mo. Hi. Oh, I'm a dirty little bitch.
Ew.
Do you like my scarf? Ooh, I'm seductive. Baseball's sexy. Ooh. Oh,
ew.
Whoopsie doodle. Ooh.
Ew. Oh, wow.
And then Clarence is like, you guys are gay.
Oh, you know who that is? That redhead is the backup singer you left his wife for. Surely, lady, you knew that was going to happen when your husband went on tour with a backup singer. What are they? What else are they going to do besides bone?
Hello, it's a bone.
Hello, it's a bone.
It's so hard to believe that that little sashaying queer is Silvio. What's his full name?
Silvio Dante, I believe it is.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Hey, Sil, I saw some pretty devastating footage. Is it true you want to fuck Bruce Springsteen? I saw the way you were singing with your little bandana. That's kind of cute.
Tone, that was a long time ago.
You were in a band. Why didn't you tell me?
What were your shoulders doing?
Why do your eyes look all seductive? You looked up at him as if he saved your life when you had a man crush on him. I saw romance.
You know what people might not get if they don't live in New York? That is a real face.